to install IP Tablet. IP Tablet software may be installed on a tablet or PC running Windows 8 or 10. Windows 10 is preferred. And though a mouse may be used to control IP Tablet, the application is most useful in a touchscreen environment. Download the latest IP Tablet release from the download link provided in your order confirmation or from ip-tablet.com. This installation zip file must be downloaded onto the same Windows device on which you plan to run IP Tablet. Unzip the installation file and run the executable file iptabletsetup.exe. Note the software license and click Agree to continue. Make sure the IP Tablet component is selected and click Next. Best to install in the default installation folder and click Install. The IP Tablet files will be extracted and installed. When finished, click Close to complete the installation.